showing the wrong message to these people, you know what I'm saying? Buying motherfucking all this jewelry before you buy property and shit. Man, I wish I'd have bought mad property before I bought mad jewelry.
Great
Sean
on the beat, by the way.
Well, I'm trying to run it up. She said, I just want to run it up.
They going in
there.
I'm about to make a video on
this car. I ain't no salty nigga. I know she gon' choose her. I'll catch you with my bitch, look.
Love, you better move. Yeah, I like to knuckle up, but bro, I love to shoot. Every day the 1st of April. Cause we gon' act the fool. Send it to shoot.
Niggas is bigger. The angle of the, we're looking down, looking up, yeah, look walking.
You no, understand? If you, I got you.
My leg means.
Don't understand that beat, bro. Hey,
yo, you understand? Like, bullet?
Yeah, it's giving ghosts that's from right. Power. It's not giving rap video. Like, right. The motivation.
Great
John
on the beat, by the way.
Well, I'm trying to run it up.
Yeah.
She said, I just trying to run it up. She said, I can be
right. Give it to me like you my wife. Do a buck 80 in the mirrors, drive me like you stole it.
I know that
we did do the
Delphi over here.
So she wants us to do it like every time whoever rapping cuts in the middle.
Oh yeah, that could work too, yeah.
Yeah,
but
I bet.
If like in the first one, like, most of them like you be in the middle. So we could just center of attention, you understand?
I bet.
And but you can still do this if this is the scene that you like, we can shoot that one. But
I like to post up.
No, you can totally like post up. We're gonna run this one twice.
Like everyone leans against the car.
When it's their part?
Yeah.
I mean with the opposite. I know what you mean,
Yeah.
Okay.
Wait, I don't know.
Like when you rapping, we gonna switch. I'm gonna lean in the car, you go in the middle.
Whoever rapping goes in the middle.
Yeah.
So yeah. And then yours is
my upstairs, right?
Yeah. Look, did I show you the photos?
No.
Look.
Yeah. Perfect. Thank you.
Look.
I'm the best basketball player in this crib.
Yeah, okay.
Look. With Kirby out. Bet whatever you want to bet. I'm the best basketball player in this crib.
Wait.
Let me walk outside.
Yeah, you
tried. I'm the best basketball player in this crib, man. Shit. Call Kirby.
Best Call of Duty player in the crib.
Oh, never! Super sanctioned.
You think you wear something different out?
Yeah.
Hit you, you heard? That's right.
Yeah.
I agree.
No, yeah. And then come out to a scene, when you turn into the room, your shirt is off.
Just off.
With the chain.
So yeah. Take off the shirt.
Take off.
Sexy.
Yes.
I agree.
Okay, perfect.
I think, you know what? I think she's on the right time.
Yeah.
See, what you think, Sleep?
Y'all walking in together and y'all look at each other and you love.
I bet.
But you don't have to look up at them, we can cut to that, right? So you can just look at him and be like, word, and then, yeah.
Word?
Word?
Stop.
Yep, cool. Alright.
Now explain something to you, Claudie. How am I going up those steps? You cannot watch me walk up the steps.
So then do we catch up with him up here?
You already supposed to be up there. You don't watch me walk up the steps.
Did you grab that sign behind you? The Wi-Fi sign? The Wi-Fi sign behind you?
Only me and you, baby, we can make a one of us. I ain't tryna play around with you. I ain't tryna play around.
Late and the game done. Fell apart, now picture that. I fixed the frame up. Took some L's, we getting back. That shit ain't change us.
Lose it all, I'm still ashamed. That's how we came up. I'm tryna run it up with you. She say, I just wanna run it up with you. She say, I could be your partner and you be Clyde. Tell me what it costs.